Today I will be showing you my flower tent. This is a Mars Hydro grow tent. As you can see, I've got a couple plants in here. All of these are my old mothers, except for the smaller one. That one I'm going to be using to do some experiments on. These plants have been flipped into flower, and I will just be trying to maximize my yield with these. Okay, so we just spread out the canopy. We put up the trellising, and we're going to try to maximize these plants. That is an Oregon Mac, and this is a white widow that I did a pheno hunt with seeds. So this is a confirmed female, and so this is where I've been propagating all of my white widows from. So this is also a white widow. I threw her in there, kind of an experiment. I did a topping on it in flower just to show kind of what would happen. You don't really want to do this, but this plant was so small I'm not going to get a whole lot off of it, so go ahead and show kind of what happens. You kind of want to let it stack. If you notice here, they're starting to stack up. This is week two of flower. So we'll slowly watch this as this adapts to this trellising. You kind of want to get one per square if you can. I could with this plant, we pretty much got it spread out evenly. But, and same thing with this one. And we'll leave a little bit more squares here for this one to kind of grow up into it, but so this is kind of what we do once we are in flower and we want to maximize our yield. I will be taking cuts off the Oregon Mac to show how to clone soon. Well, that concludes the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope this helped you out a little bit. And I will be posting more videos soon on how I do the cloning and different things like the seedlings and showing how my propagation tent's going. So thank you guys so much for watching and enjoy the rest of your day. Robotics. Tried in some. Robotics.